Yeah, that was very, very special. There's no words for him. He just keeps delivering every time, and everything went really well all week. It's been smooth sailing for him. So to win such a prestigious race away from home, it's so special. And the reception we received after the race was just something that only one particular race in Australia that would help.
And what about in the run? Were you happy with how the race panned out for you?
Oh, it was perfect. Look, we dream of those runs in big races because it doesn't happen very often, but everything went really well from the start of on Thursday when the barriers come out from barrier 7. I think he's undefeated from barrier 7. He's won 2 Hong Kong Cups, a Cox Plate, and now Yoshida Kinnan. So he obviously, barrier 7 is very lucky for him, and everything just went totally to plan.
And your association with this horse has been long-standing. Where does he fit in the whole scheme of things of great horses that you've ridden?
He's the best.
Yeah, easily the best?
I wouldn't say easily, no. Like I said, I've ridden some good ones, and he's definitely surpassed them. But when you ride such good horses, you hate comparing them, but very lucky to have ridden champion race horses over certain distances, and he's definitely the king of a mile to 2,000.